Welcome everybody to another presentation of the NBA Live on 2K Sports. Joining the booth with Greg Anthony and Brett Berry, this is Ken Curley. Our sideline reporter, take it over. It's the Los Angeles Clippers facing the Golden State Warriors. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
There are very few guys Durant's size who can change pace with the bounce like he did there.
Here's Jordan. It's good.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
Yeah, APB sends out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
Golden State moving the ball around.
Splash.
So KD and Austin got there just sharing the rock with his teammate.
Here's Cousins. Gets it out the rim. The shot by George, wide open. George has got five.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
He has a chance now to catch up to the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Whoa!
Well, it's a lot of early on, and had a few minutes to share. He told me they'll be looking to stretch the defense with your ability to knock down his blocks for three.
Whoa!
Instead of the fifth on the outside, the trace has a success on the inside. Sounds like instead of going inside out, we're going to go outside in. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, thank you, David. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
That's a good effort from Curry, just jumping right into the key, not minding who's around, and getting the call.
The Warriors getting their first free throws of the game. And here's George, he'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Here's Beverly. To the paint, here's
McGee. He can't get it to go. Some solid defense from the Vikings. Now, here's Kanon. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet.
And you can tell he's not that triple. It's going to fall.
There's a foul. It's coming from Reggie Jackson. That is his first foul of the game.
There, but you have to be aware that's how the refs are going to
put the whistle. Hakeem shooting foul, and as the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws. So Chewbacca gets one up there. The Warriors have made two of the previous three free throws in Terry's game. Now the second free throw. And it's Jackson with the ball, bringing it up for Los Angeles. It's a three-point game. 2 seconds separate the shot clock and game. And it's Rondo in the corner. Trying to shoot. Ibaka wide open, he fires. That's good on the jump shot.
Yeah, then no excuse right there for not covering one of the guys on the floor. And that's Rondo around the rim where you can score.
Nice answer back there. Love to see the competitors.
They're both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
They're getting that. Moody.
Moody.
Outside, George. Moving down. Golden State takes possession. Warriors leading by five. Durant in the corner. Outside, Green. Moody with the bucket. Moody's got his first points in the game.
But Moody opens up the offense here. They're just getting some bonus points for him. And that's helping out. And that's down big.
Splash, baby! The splash running! Whoa! KD! You can shoot! No! Cooking the Clippers.
Your coach. Get time to
Discussion to follow.
And how about that? What a sensational hit. You gotta be able to get your hands on to do that. Time for the outside. From downtown. Don't go by chance.
Monkey!
The
bonus points for McGee.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder.
Well, if you're open, Patrick Beverly is going to do his best to get you the ball.
Outside, Kevin Durant. Pass to McGee. Now, Green. After McGee.
Okay, with a power slam.
Draymond Green, you know, he plays with attitude, he plays with force. His teammates appreciate the unselfish approach he has.
Coming out the wing. Stolen by Green. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer Tim Rhodes.
Kevin,
thank you. Oh.
You can see continued growth for the NBA's affiliate with the league for the last 2 years.
I'm out.
Expansion of the 2K League, greater pay in the WNBA and the G League pathway, along with the unionization of G League players. The league continues to show its commitment to expanding opportunities on multiple levels. Guys, back to you.
Thank you, David. And the Clippers making a change. Time on call of the Warriors.
The chef is cooking the Clippers.
Warriors leading by 16.
The chef. Oh no, the claw.
It looks like an orange in his hand and glides tenacious to the rim. So that's made it.
Outside group. Comes in right side.
Oh, too early, but still, splash! The first bucket. Good foul. No!
Without getting his hands up and extending his arms to challenge the shooter.
The chef! No, man, the chef! Oh, get the ball!
Curry on the way. 19 points to the game.
The chef! Contested. The shot with an easy layup to the basket.
He has been just completely helpless and turned around. He's so dangerous when he's in this kind of rhythm.
Nice.
Okay, two of the easiest points that Cousins is going to have, but in fine fashion, it's a big throw there.
Curry, let him run. Thompson outside. Let's go with a three.
No splash. Rick.
Warriors ahead. Opening up a. And with the fourth quarter of us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for Golden State. Outside Durant. Driving to the basket.
No good. Nice shot! Good job by Paul George. Just throw it up. Three-second violation. Yeah, baby. Beverly, Mr. Overrated. Oh, come on. Yes.
Yeah, they are living and dying from beyond the arc since halftime. And it's a good look at what we saw in the first half.
We've gone about a good thing, I think, in the fourth quarter. Offensive rebound. Thompson outside. Outside curve. Just fine on the clock.
No. Oh.
And that one drops short. And after an abysmal first half on the field, the shots now starting to fall.
Warriors leading by 18. Here's Katie.
Katie missing. There's still a chance.
I mean, just how dominant he can be, scoring inside and outside, to have that kind of vision. Wow, what a complete center.
Memory. Helpless.
Time here. Curry with a strong contribution so far.
not sure what the defense is thinking, or if they are. They continue to let him shoot. That is bad defense.
Lord.
Drops in the tray.
That's just a lot. No matter what, somebody has to be there and get a hand up in the shooter's face. That's the only kind of defense that's going to cut the mustard here tonight. You got to stay on top of a guy like that who can play.
The Lord again! Then splash by Thompson!
On Clay Thompson's shot release, giving the defense no chance to possess.
Kennard with the ball. Now Green defending. Here's the three. And now by Javale McGee.
Green
using some
slow mercy
burst on that today to get the defense on its heels.
And that's down the first one. So it picks up just one from the line that time. In the corner, Kennard with it.
Splash!
And Kennard coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo.
Rondo at his best, an elite distributor, setting the table.
Outside curve. Inside. It's close it up high.
Batum!
By the two, no good.
He's trying to nap the line up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite.
And you can see when it's that close, players are reacting just, oh man, he's just inside.
And a splash! Whoa!
The Warriors taking the game with it. It was a total of two teams tonight. One that was in total control, operating flawlessly. The other just searching for answers that they could never find.
Good game. The Kings. Splash. Thank you.